After 9 months of extremely tough times, Australia's arts community has a big reason to celebrate with the hit Broadway musical Frozen opening at Sydney's Capitol Theatre tomorrow night. And audiences have reason to cheer too, the government regulations allowing a 75% capacity at theatres, and that means families can enjoy a big night out.
Just 7 years ago, a little movie about a couple of sisters in a chilly climate came out and became the highest grossing animated film of all time. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. Now, Frozen is a musical with an all-Australian cast ready to bust out of pandemic pandemonium and give audiences an amazing night out.
Let it go.
Gemma Ricks stars as Elsa in a dress that took local costume makers 3 months to make and features 14,000 hand-sewn beads and crystals. And she's fully aware of the pressure to get that song, the one children everywhere know by heart, exactly right.
And so I kind of, my heart pounds and I'm like, oh my goodness, everybody knows this song so well, don't mess it up.
If, like many parents, you feel you know Frozen because you've seen the movie once or twice, prepare to be surprised because Frozen the musical has lots of new things in store.
There's some great new music that's been written, and although it's a show that kids love, adults have got so much in this as well. There are so many gags that fly over their heads.
Cast, crew and producers say they're grateful that they can put on a show in Australia while productions around the rest of the world remain on ice.
But there's nothing like being in the room with a group of people and laughing together and crying together and clapping together and seeing a story told, a story like this one of healing.
Angela Bishop for 10 News First.